So one of the very first lessons I learned in business was this need to set goals. But somewhere along the way, I began to feel like that word just wasn't heavy enough. I began to replace the word goals with commitment. I found that I was much more inclined to make progress in my life if I was honoring commitments as opposed to trying to achieve goals. For me, goals is more about hope, but commitment is more about have to. This is what I have fully committed to, and I plan to accomplish it. So in your journey on creating something from scratch, is to establish commitments or create commitments in your life instead of setting goals.